Now is not the time to show us an ad.